We thank you so much for joining us tonight. I'm Pat Simon.
And I'm Amanda Barron. We begin tonight with a traffic alert for those who drive I-64 in Cabell County.
Yeah, there's a new eastbound lane shift in the construction area near Barboursville, and it's causing headaches and confusion.
13 News reporter Lane Ball joins us with what you need to know before you hit the road to make sure your drive is safe.
Pat, Amanda, today drivers heading eastbound in this construction zone on I-64 near Barboursville were surprised when there were no signs directing them to the newly adjusted lane shifts. Well, we asked the Department of Highways about this. Now, we're talking about the area of Merritts Creek and East Mall Road. Now, that's where two ongoing construction projects required the need to shift traffic in the first place. Now, DOH does acknowledge that there were no motorist alert signs to direct traffic around that area today, but that they did address it later in the day. We were told portable message boards tell eastbound drivers on I-64 who need to exit at Merritts Creek, Barboursville, or the mall that they must get into the right lane before reaching exit 15. Now that's on 29th Street. Now keep in mind, the next available exit is exit 28, and that's in Milton. They also tell me the signs will be installed tomorrow by the contractor to help keep drivers informed about these traffic changes. Now, I drove through this area on I-64 East looking for the portable message board signs, but I wasn't able to find any. I've reached out to DOH officials for further information on this, but so far I haven't heard back yet. For now, reporting in Cabell County, I'm Lane Ball for 13 News.
Lane, thanks. And you can find all of that information posted now on our website, wowktv.com.